wake up tired. You niggas go to sleep as rappers and wake up fired. If this is the first thing you're hearing, damn it, you're already late. This is perfect, I'll start with all things I hate. Like this, I hate people that follow trends and wear the same fashion. I don't like people that hear whack music and say it's classic. I hate when people bring up teach me how to jerk, cause now my lyrics murk and they just salty, I'm amazing at it. Bring it back, it's time for me to address stress over these niggas. I'm having a hard time getting impressed over these niggas. I hate that you're gonna hear this and think that it's a negative song, when you should just change and prove my negatives wrong. Moving on, I hate people that don't rep their hometown in fear of being lame, 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 lame. Yeah, I said it. I hate people that don't rep their hometown in fear of being lame. The game done changed, cause it's like so many people try to be hove in fear of being Dame. That these new boys' wings get clipped by the new young guns of the game. So don't crisscross my words, nigga. You don't hear this from California, so I guess we're just outcasts. Now can you smell a stank on ya? What the fuck is up? This nigga's fucking nuts off of that endo. Not even a little, nigga, this is the intro. And your problems are stronger than your legs, and you can't run very far. So grab your sins and your friends and come as you are.
Heavenly Father, please keep Satan far from my path, and keep these fake frauds and trifling broads away from my stash. They say when you give, don't give to receive, and give what you feel. So if I'm gonna give y'all anything, I'm gonna give y'all that real. Let's now close your eyes and picture this crib with no grass in the front, with a Ford Taurus in the driveway with no gas, so it puts all the way to school. Mama asking if I'm a passer, gon' flunk, cause I sat in class writing raps all day, cause I got a passion to stunt. But I didn't need no class to pass, cause I know the math. Used to rock my pro club inside out, just to show the tag. Southern California, where them light-skinned bitches know they bad. From the era where niggas love they mamas but don't know they dads. But mama raised me well, all by herself. Even though we used to bump heads, I be pissed off on that bunk bed, slamming doors, talking slick, acting like I'm running shit. Party jumping on the weekend, but I'm stuck on punishment. Get fed up and I move out, her pride high, she let me go. So work with HT, my big homie, he helped me grow. Told me get to the music, be careful who you trust. Two things you bet not ever give, that's up or a fuck, nigga, what? So I teamed up with Ock, we seen the top, we made the plot to take the spot like fuck a knock. We kicking doors and breaking locks, locks deep. Locked down, Pete got so many styles. Kissing bitches that look like Jada Pinkett, Chic, Lucci, wow, wow, now. Since we made a jerk, it's on the world's erupting. Like why hit boy sign them, they can't rap. It's all these discussions. So you mean to tell me since we dance, our music ain't bumping? Cause please let's not forget, Tupac was on stage Humpty humping, back up dancing like he couldn't rap, when in fact he was good at that, saying that just to say you judgmental bastards just shouldn't yap. I pray to Christ and wish my haters confusion, i.e. 909 forever lost in the music. Come as you are.
Come as you are, as you were. Yes, I want you to be. There's a friend, there's a friend. Yes, I know.
You are, you are, you are, you are, you are, you are.